I'm reloaded.
We got London on the
track. Tell me, do you know the feeling? Tell me, do you know the feeling? When you look up and you ain't got no ceiling. When you look down, you see them diamonds dripping.
Look at that bump.
Part two. Look at this ugliness. Look at his shoes. No shoelaces.
Yeah, dude.
Look at his shirt. He can't button it up all the way.
Yes, I can.
Look at his shorts. They reach the kneecaps.
I'm gonna puke.
Stop,
bro.
Stop! Put it up!
Wait, can we get the toilet paper aisle and spray all over it up in there?
Why did I do that?
No, it's even more authentic.
Oh my god.
I'm saying.
God. Jesus, it's so bad.
You still have a titty in your teeth. Huh? What the hell is that?
I called you, Louis. You're not allowed in here.
It's dirty to work.
They opened the left door.
Gator keeps locking that one. Can I please get a door?
Can you please get a door?
Door no. For you. Stop. I'm an Indian. I need a stop. Stop. I'm trying to help
you. No.
I'm just trying to help you.
No.
Gator, let me. Drop it. I dropped your door. I'm just trying to put it up.
No, I got it.
Okay, put it up.
Too much weight.
It don't work.
I can tell you that. It's too much weight. You can't put 400 pounds of stuff on a 100-pound rack.
Well, now I gotta pick up all these clothes, so.
This is a disaster. Look at all this shit.
Yeah, I don't know what to do with it.
I don't know what to do with it. Clean it up. And now you got disaster over there you gotta deal with.
Yeah, I know.
It's that thing in my face. I'm gonna stick it somewhere in the sun doesn't shine. Two of them, one below, one top.
I had them all in there, but I want them to where you can see them when you walk in. I don't want them in a closet where you can't see them. There's no point of having them if I'm gonna do that.
It's a clothes rack. You put clothes in a clothes rack. That's what that is, clothes rack.
Okay, you don't understand. Get out of here.
I don't understand.
Go out of here. Go. Yes, that's the point.
And take the ore that's in your room and put it back
there. Well, how am I gonna do that when you won't let me drill in the walls? Boo!
It's literally drilled in the wall. It's already up.
I'd always told you not pass the cone. You just pass the cone.
All right.
Yes.
What makes you the authority?
Did you guys order your food yet?
Yes.
You did?
We did.
What'd you order?
Bacon eggs, but they didn't have it.
I had a Philly cheese thing. How about you?
I'm not ordering food, actually. I'm, you know, walking around with a cone.
Uh-huh, and a bullhorn.
Yes, correct. It's going to be a $5 bullhorn. So, you're gonna have to pay this time?
No,
that's my cone. Hey, may I have my cone back?
I'll just sit here and look at Wyatt. Poor little Wyatt. Him pitiful. Him can't get him ass out of bed. You gotta crank that fart machine up. I know something will wake you up.
Oh yeah, get you some of that, brothers. These are Ryan socks. Where's yours at?
Yours are dead. Yours are lethal.
Where's the basement?
Under the house.
You're an idiot. Where's the door to the basement?
Oh my god. Yep, it's Ryan. He put his window down.
Ryan!
Ryan, could you give us a little warning?
Exactly. Oh, Jesus.
If you're gonna yourself, we need to know.
Bert, you're gonna tear this. Bert. Oh, Bert.
Are you so close?
No, where's the seat at?
Just take a deep breath.
Stop! I've never even looked at that kind of shitty bag.
What are you trying to do there, Nimrod?
Yep, that's going to, you're going to bust your snap. Let me show you how this works.
No, stop. Stop.
Put your...
Try some after.
Stop! Can you not?
I get over this, you're gonna die.
Well, then you ain't get over it. Stop! Stop!
You're taking my... Mom! They're taking my credibility and my thing and posting it as theirs, and they're not even doing shit.
Explain it. Today she is hydro dipping, and we are taking credit for it on our YouTube channel.
What did you just say?
Good job, Ryan.
Reservation for two people to come dine in.
Yeah, we're not here. We're still upstairs.
Is it closed tonight, or can I make a reservation tomorrow?
Do you know you're calling it Wendy's restaurant?
I'm not gonna wear that either. You keep pulling out. I'm not wearing.
What's this?
I'm not gonna wear those either.
Where are they?
They're those freaking Harry Potter pants. They're freaking way too big.
Well, why'd you bring them?
I didn't bring them. This is all a bunch of crap.
No, because you didn't. I didn't put any of this out. I don't know what you're doing. And I'm just looking at the craziest.
These jackets got shoved in my crap.
Whose are these jackets? Oh, yeah. You need a rain jacket. You
I'm not gonna wear that.
Wyatt, you just wore this the other day, you old turd. Don't even give it to me. Don't even. You did. You just. I just. I got a picture of you in this one. Is this. I can't believe you sometimes.
Ouch! Ms. Briars. I'm glad you're laughing.
Well, it's almost dark. It's time to get out of now.
No, I'm just, all I'm doing is put the trash in.
That's what I said. My stomach's going to be upset. I'm
well, then don't do it.
But I love them.
He's up on those things. Lord have mercy.
Vern, I'm eating this one.
How many have you had?
I need this. Sorry. I just need this. I'm sorry. I really do need this in our bathroom.
John Cena! Son, you're late for school. You might need a new door.
Yeah, you
left
a hole right there. I can't fix that, and that's not me.
Oh, God.
Big hole right there.
There's a big hole showed up there. Well, you do have your glasses on. I have complete confidence in you.
Can you just shush?
Okay, shush. Don't cut my ears off there.
Right,
I know I can't hear you half the time, but I don't need to. Susan's cutting my hair in the kitchen right now, so I'll send you a picture of what I look like.
You have a bowl on your head?
Yeah, what's that old saying? Shave your... like a dog teaching them to work backwards or something. And we're about to kill each other. Domestic violence has increased
Vern,
a lot.
Vern, we're not domestic violence. Shut up.
Yeah, shut up. And she's got scissors in her hand. And then Susan's cut a hole in the back of my head. Ow! Stuck me.
Where?
I don't know.
Yeah, he didn't stick you.
David, she's sticking me.
No, I didn't. David, he's wanting some kind of, I don't know.
Sympathy
ain't happening.
From somebody.
Oh, David, somebody moved his nail clippers.
No, they didn't move it. They borrowed it, and then they can't return it because they don't know where it is. So I can't even clip my toenails. So I'm going to look like a monkey that can climb a tree time I get home.
You can't do it like that. I'm telling you. You can't do it like that.
I can't do it like that anyways.
No, you can't.
Okay, hold on.
Don't look funny. Don't do that.
Squared it up.
No, but look at it. I look like Spock. Stop. I don't want it. No.
Let me get this.
I don't want
it.
No. I don't want it.
This is why we have doors.
Your legs are really white.
Yes, I am lily white. Look how white this is. Look at that. That's really white.
Yeah, put them away.
Not right this
way. As you push me down the steps.
That's right. Let me push it. Whoops, happening. I do.
You don't even know.
I'll show you. I knew. I do.
So, I knew. I do. I knew. I knew. I do. I do. I knew. I knew it.
Why not?
No, what are you doing?
I need to mark. He had to take things
apart. I had to take the wheelbarrow apart.
We could use that like a month ago.
Did you do this? Is it, if the people had COVID, we're in trouble.
I could. Wyatt was like, man.
Oh,
no, get out of here.
But I'd rather get a bed.
It's not comfortable.
It's not comfortable.
He buying something that isn't comfortable.
At least these are comfortable.
Why? He's a child.
No, I hate when you do that.
How far that's been.
I just purchased it for you at Walgreens.
How do you know it's not clean?
It is clean. I just purchased it.
It's like dirty underwear.
It's perfect.
I think this is a trick.
It's not a trick. Wyatt has one and you have one just like mine.
He's making sure it doesn't smell like ass. You don't want to put it on.
And then you don't have to.
I'll get some Lysol.
Where are you guys, sweetheart? We're going to Walmart. Yes, freaking Walmart. They wouldn't be going if you wouldn't go to Walmart. We're going to Walmart.
Going to Walmart World?
Yes.
Wouldn't it be easier just to shoot me? You get so reverberated with that f***ing sand doll, you forgot everything else. It's like, ah, sand doll! There you go.
Oh, we're going to
Walmart. I hate freaking coming to this place. I'm gonna park as far away as I can so I pour it down around. Looks like it's stuck. I'm gonna go to Wally World. We have to have a hit 95. Yeah. Back
to Wally World.
No.
This is what you call a mental giant.
The other mental giant over here on the phone. Madison's face is really, really red. So either she's working hard or somebody smacked the shit out of her.
No mental giant!
There's another McDonald's. Want to try that? Do you have middle buns?
And you just listen to it.
What are you listening to?
Close the door for crying out loud. I'm tired of pissing here. I'm like a 2-year-old. I have to do it a while.
How many years have you been a bed wetter?
I've not been a bed wetter.
Really? Have you had these urination problems? Maybe you had a urinary tract problem, which leads to wetting the bed. Have you had that checked out? Been diagnosed? When you do it in your car and in your bed, that's pretty bad.
I'm making an appointment.
Fortnite, Wyatt, look.
Ow.
You can get Fortnite.
Yes.
When you wet your bed, you can have your uniform.
On your Fortnite sheets.
Yes. On your Fortnite sheets.
Your life.
One goes in the second one.
I'm gonna get in there.
I think you should do the fitness workout.
We can play games.
Oh God!
Right there.
I know he did not just go there.
Ryan, did you get the diapers for Wyatt for bedwetting?
She's from California.
This one's from California. Does that bother you?
Yes, I don't like
why does it bother you from California? Did they ever tell you?
She's from California.
She's from California.
It's too involved in the bedwetter
situation to worry about.
The bedwetter section's over there, Mike.
We know you have a bladder problem.
I know you get brain problems.
Well, that's because you probably dropped us on our head as a baby.
More than once, I'll tell you.
It's usually what happens when you throw you like a football.
My testicles are good.
What are you doing? You know, my testicles.
It's a little bourbon flavored. His coffee's been soaked in bourbon.
Does this really work?
No, it's bootleg.
Well, it's just bootleg. It doesn't work. It does work, doesn't it? Right?
I really don't.
It's a bootleg.
The other one works. So
it's put the camera down and help.
What is this one?
Oh, this is that adapter that we tried to buy that didn't work.
The bootleg adapter?